This is REZ-2024-15, Loch Winn LTD, on Loch Laurel Road and Carroll Ulmer Road. This involves 62 acres. It's currently R-A. The request is for R-1&R-A, and it will be served with well and septic. Mr. Dillon.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. As you can see here in the highlighted section, this is the 62 acres of the total, approximately 155. You'll notice the R-10, R-1 pattern. That R-10, which you actually see, again, it's the 62 acres put out here. You'll notice that most of those R-10s to the north were actually 1 acre lot size, so the request for R-1 here is appropriate, as well as maintaining the urban service and rural service character area. You'll notice on this next slide that it is in a groundwater recharge area as well. This groundwater recharge means that due to well and septic services, the actual minimum lot size will be closer to 1 1/4, if not larger, depending on public health review once a subdivision has been approved. So again, here you see the 62 acres proposed, and this is a conceptual layout showing approximately 41 lots. You'll also notice lot 11 there is an existing cemetery that I believe has been delineated at this point and fully marked, not suitable for development. But again, this was just a conceptual layout. At the time when it was presented, it proposed access to Buckeye Drive. This is due to the fact that we were over 24 lots at that time. Now, based on the previous discussion of the text amendment increasing, that connection requirement may or may not be changed depending on your action later tonight, but it is shown here just as a proposal based on the current UDC standards. So, with that being said, TRC did analyze the request, noting the neighboring land uses and lot sizes, the lack of available county utilities, and the groundwater recharge, and recommends the 62 acres be rezoned to R1 while the remaining 100 acres be left as RA. At the October Planning Commission meeting, several of the neighbors voiced concerns about that potential traffic you saw from the proposed connection. They talked about stormwater pollution runoff as well as potential trespassing onto adjoining properties. But overall, Planning Commission did recommend unanimously 8-0 to vote recommend approval of R1 and RA zoning.
Any questions for Mr. Dillon?